Let me die a young man's death, not a clean and in-between the sheets holy water death, not a famous last words peaceful out of breath death. When I'm 73 and in constant good tumour, may I be mown down at dawn by a bright red sports car on my way home from an all-night party. Or when I'm 91 with silver hair and sitting in a barber's chair, may rival gangsters with hamfisted Tommy guns burst in and give me a short back and insides. Or when I'm 104 and banned from the cavern, may my mistress, catching me in bed with her daughter and fearing for a son, cut me up into little pieces and throw away every piece but one. Let me die a young man's death, not a free from sin, tiptoe in, candle wax and wane.